Hello everyone, how are you? My name is Marco from Spotahome and today I'm gonna show you this 8 bedroom apartment to rent in Calle Velázquez, which is in a very good part of Madrid and you have many underground options to choose. Let's say you have Núñez de Balboa, you have Rubén Darío, you also have Avenida de América, so you have many lines, many options, as well as many connections by bus. This Calle Velázquez is really busy. I mean, you have many things to do around, like luxury shops, these fashion brands, really cool. And in this 8-bedroom apartment, you will find really spacious bedrooms. You also have a living room, one kitchen, really luminous, and 2 bathrooms to share between these 8 bedrooms. So if you follow me, I will show you the house. Let's go.
This is the main door of the apartment. So let's see, it's looking cool, paintings seems new and the bedrooms are quite big. So right at the entrance we have this living area with this sofa, large sofa where you can sit down to watch TV in this living room that you can use as a dining area as well. You have some shelvings to store the things for the house, and in this part, in this right hand side of the house, we have 3 bedrooms. So will be bedroom 1, bedroom 2, bedroom 3. All of these 3 bedrooms, they are in this part of the property, and on the other part we have the rest of the house with this bedroom 4, bedroom 5, which I'm gonna show you right now, and going over there we have the rest of the house. So you see that everything goes all over there, but not this living area with 1, 2, 3, and 4 bedrooms with dining space. So let's see this bedroom 5, which is a quite spacious bedroom. Check it out. You have a desk there on the corner, a double bed, heating unit. That's an air conditioner machine, but it's not working, so do not think that you're gonna have air conditioner, because this is like from the, I don't know, from the old property, but there's not air conditioner anymore. Check this painting. It seems new, as I was telling you, and from this bedroom you can dry your clothes here on the strings, because the views goes to this interior patio, but it's located on the 7th floor, so many natural light is coming to this apartment. Here on the corner, so there will be the entrance of the bedroom, right? And here on the corner we have this really nice built-in wardrobe with many space where you can store your stuff. You have a chest of drawers in here. Looking cool, this bedroom 5 with plenty of space and a mirror as well, yeah, don't forget. Okay, so let's continue the corridor to see what we find. I think there has to be a light somewhere here. Yeah. So we come from there, and this is bedroom 6. These are fake doors. Let's say they don't close or open anything. This is bedroom 7. That's another fake door. So in this corridor we have bedroom 6 and 7, and going over here we have bedroom 8, bathroom 1, kitchen, and bathroom 2. Let's see this bedroom 8, which is really spacious as well with this double bed. This is not gray, this is kind of blue, I think. But paintings are new again. With this desk, heating unit, the strings to dry your clothes, and with views to an interior patio again, but it's another interior patio, but it still looks exactly the same. So check it out, it's quite spacious, this bedroom, with this lovely, lovely, lovely standalone wardrobe. It's incredibly big. You have many chest of drawers where you can store your stuff, you can hang your clothes, and let's see what we find on the other side. It has this kind of Japanese style, no? So many more space to store your stuff. Ceilings are tall as well. Bedrooms are amazing in this property. Let's see now. Let's go in order with this bathroom A, bathroom number one, with the sink. Let's see. Sink, toilet, shower, and the mirror. You have a window to get some fresh air, and there's not much to show in here. Let's see bathroom B, so bathroom number two, which is much more spacious with this sink, heating unit, mirror, some shelving, the toilet, and this shower that you can use as a bath. Looking nice. There is bedroom 5, the bedroom I showed you at the beginning. Okay, so this is bathroom number 2, bathroom B. And that's the kitchen. To finish with the property, it's looking very clean to be an 8 bedrooms apartment. So I guess they like to keep it clean. You have a place to store your stuff, is numbered, you see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So you have your space to keep your things. You have 2 fridges, one really big and one only big. It's not small, it's just big. And we have the stove, the oven, more cupboards to store your things, washing machine, microwave. This is the dishwasher. And more cupboards there on the top. I like the kitchen, I like this style. I don't know, it's not normal to find colors in a kitchen, and it's looking really cool. Okay, and that's pretty much this apartment. Hope you like it. You can go now and book it with Spot a Home.